Good morning, everyone. So, today is Friday 13th, 2021. That means it's my first move-in day. I am gonna be a freshman at UNT. Go Eagles. And I'm moving into Victory Hall. We got all of this stuff we need to pack in the car still. And then some stuff over there too. I'll give you a little haul. All right, so this is what we got going on. And then we got that little situation over there. Let's pack.
One last cuddle with my Astro Boy. Oh, you stink.
Be good.
Goodbye, Rosie, you little monster. Hi, Astro, sweet boy.
He wants to come with me.
Beautiful view of a tree.
All right, first load has been organized. Here we got that going on, and then I've basically got all of my clothes already put away.
This is the bathroom. Not too bad, honestly, not too bad. We love it.
You want to be the model for it?
All right, little update. So everything's coming together.
This is like my favorite area right now. I need to get more command hooks. I'm gonna hang this like there, and then we got like the crystal section, the books, this part. It's coming together, right? These I need to hang up still because I need to get command hooks. The beds coming together. This little section is so cute. I love the plants that we got going. I love the little things. It's amazing. Everything is kind of a mess, but like, it's great. It's great.
They're shining down onto the floor. It's so pretty.
Away, go! Away, go! Woo! Oh, oh.
Have left free range, we're going wild. I hung out my posters and we got a real cute situation going on.
She
Let me show you.
She got ambushed by the people here.
Yes, we had a hall golf thing. Basically, they like banged on our doors and they were like, come out, come out, come out. And then we went out and we played golf in the hallway, which is great. I love you, Auntie. All right, so this is those. They'll look better in the daylight, I swear. And then this situation is so cute. We got the little globes going and all that. Again, better with the sunlight, but it's cute.
And then we have this.
It did it.
Cheers to the first night.
Hey guys, day two. We slept. It was nice. Now we're going to get breakfast because we're both dying of hunger. But the closest, they only have one dining hall opened. And it's like a mile and a half. So if I pass out on the way there, I'm suing. Free college!
No, I'll drop just sit on my lip.
Yeah, and it's about to rain.
Yeah.
Update! It's raining! And we're running for shelter!
It will make it worth it, windy.
We made it to the cafeteria. Wenyei picked us up.
Whoa, whoa. So bad. We bike.
Oh my god. Welcome to Jocelyn's Cabaret. This is the final room tour of the moving vlog. Okay, first of all, let's start in this closet. It feels really close. Can you back up?
All Sorry.
Right, so this is the closet. It's stocked full. A lot of cleaning supplies will never be dirty. We got the sink area over here. This is her side, this is my side. Also, I forgot to say, Aviana's mic. That's the girl in the vlog. Her, yeah. This is my side, that's her side. Fun times. Oh, bathroom, you already kind of saw this, but there's nothing really that interesting in there. Just the shower and the toilet.
toilet. Smells like poopery. Okay, and then we have the closet full of all my Gucci, all my Louis, all the Fendi. And you took my hat off. Anyways, this is her style. I don't know if she wanted me to show it, but here she is. And then we have this handy dandy genius thing that I created to get changed. And then, okay, this is my side. I'll let you do a tour of your side.
Okay.
All right, this is my desk area with the final decorations all up. And then this is my fridge area. Cute. All of these, I won't show you anything that crazy, but I just really like my snack drawer, so I wanted to show it.
Will I get paid for this?
Maybe like, no. All right, this is my comfy bed. Real comfy. These are the rugs that we got today. This is my favorite part that I just added, the newest addition. You wanna come down here with me? It's such a cozy little comfy area. Yeah, okay. And then we got this area that I've shown you like 15 times because I'm so proud. And you want to give your side now?
Okay, since you already showed the closet, it's time for my side. So we can start here. It's not as fancy as hers because I don't really care that much. But we got G-Eazy, Gerald. Okay, got this. I don't have anything ready together. Anyways, then you come here. This is the snacks. Mm-hmm. You got a bunch of granolas.
Mm-hmm.
And then you got a bunch of noodles and peanut butter. Mm-hmm. And then you got some more noodles, some Pop Tarts, everything you could ever desire. This is my refrigerator and the microwave. Mm-hmm.
Super
very fancy.
Cute.
Yay! I just did it. We're going to cancel that. And then you open it. A lot of apples and applesauce. Because mm-hmm. I love apples and applesauce.
Mm-hmm. I forgot to show what's in mine. Wait, mine has water and apple juice.
Apple juice is mine.
Yeah, so just water.
And then you come over here.
Our vibes are very different, if you cannot tell.
The bed. And then we got the 1975, my favorite band. Mm-hmm. And then right here is this is the K-pop area.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching the vlog.
Hey, drama!
We're now getting into flight week stuff, so it's no longer moving vlog, but thanks for tuning in. And
are you gonna do more vlogs?
Maybe, if yeah. I get crazy.
She's gonna do more vlogs. If she won't, I will.
Okay, that's the end, bye.